And before we get to those Christmas tournaments, there's still a few conference games to be played before the break, including a rivalry game tonight in Rocky Point. These two do not disappoint. Start with the girls game. Gotta love this one. Trask hosting the Pender Patriots tonight. This one was close all throughout, but the Titans would trim the lead here. It's Destiny Alston gets the lay-in to fall here in the third quarter. But this young lady had a big night for Pender. It's Tiana Holmes gets her right elbow jumper to go. Time winding down in the third quarter. Titans go to the inbounds play. They get it right into the hands of Leanna Pfeiffer. Pulls up and hits it at the buzzer. That would end the quarter, but the Pender pressure would end up being too much tonight. Nice pass ahead to Riley Gorgangis, and the senior kisses it off the glass. Pender hangs on to beat rival Trask tonight, 50-43, the final score. Now we fast forward to the boys' game. Trask looking for a big win, and Jajuan-Carr trying to keep Pender on top. He had 48 earlier this week. And what a start for the Patriots, leading 4-0. Patriots in transition. Michael Armstrong bounce pass to Jaquan Moore. Gets the one-handed slam that would force a timeout. But here come the Titans from distance. Kick out to Watson Orr, and the senior buries the three ball, getting the sellout crowd back into it. Then next time winding down, it's Tyron Pickett getting in on the action. Hits a corner three ball himself to trim the lead down to two. Pender not having it tonight. Jajuan-Carr, thank you very much. The jam, he had a game high 28 points, and Pender wins it 82-60.